What's up, guys? We're out here playing a little bit of golf today. So I figured I'd go ahead and give you a few quick tips on how to hold a putter. So basically what we're gonna do is, you're gonna take your left hand, go on top of the handle of the putter. You're gonna place it right there in the palm of your hand. Grip onto it, thumb's gonna follow right here down the middle, and you're gonna lift it up here, just so you can see. What you're gonna do is you're gonna lift this finger up, set this in the crevice of your right hand. So you're gonna kind of place that right down right there in the middle, and you're gonna place a finger over the top. So what that's gonna do is it's gonna create stability for when you're holding the golf club and when you're going back and about to hit the ball. So any other way, sometimes if you don't handle it, if you don't have the correct grip, you know, your club can go this way, and you want to keep it as steady as possible. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll be looking out for you guys. Have a good day.